As the Bethany College Terrible Swedes football team entered the 1991 season, they had the difficult task of defending their 1990 conference championship. The Kansas Collegiate Athletic Conference was as strong as it had ever been, with six legitimate contenders for the crown. As Coach Ted Kessinger marched his Swedes into conference play, nine teams stood between Bethany and their 10th KCAC championship. But the Swedes would combine strength and speed with unequaled desire and pride to continue their rich football tradition.
Bethany's got it! Bethany's got it! Listen to the fans! climb up in the end zone as Chavez. Four wide receivers, two on either side. Back to pass as Kazura throws near side. He's got Racky at the 10. Ryan Mays to the right. Stephen Hayes to the left. Kazura back to pass. Straight drop. Comes once, comes over the middle. He's got a man. Hayes swinging gate once more. Out of the shotgun, Kazura at the 20. Rolling right, looking down the near sideline for Racky. Lawler's there. Racky's there. He caught it. Got it. From the Friends 37-yard line. Play action. Kazura fakes to Chavez. Throws deep on the middle for McCoy. 10, 5, touchdown, Bethany! Oh, doctor, what a pass by Keith Kazura. And John McClain beats the potential All-American Morris Lawler for the go-ahead score. Four down lineman for Tabor. Kazura running the option. Gets it to Tabor. Big hole left side. 45-40. Breaks the tackle to 30. 20. It's a football. 10. 5. Touchdown into a puddle of water for Tim Winner.
About the qualifications for that after this play. Kazura plays a pass. Fakes to Walker. Comes up to Chavez out of the backfield at the 30. Lowers a shoulder on hole at the 35. He's got room to run to the 40. 45-50. He's going to go. 20. 10.
Yeah! One back in the backfield for Bethany. He's going to throw. Let's it go down the sidelines. Antonio Hall's being tested, and it's caught.
That's a big kickoff return. Good hands. Hargis lets it go. High kick down to the 10-yard line. Nobody's down there. McLean straight ahead to the 25 before anybody gets there, and he's all the way out to the 33-yard line.
Had an opportunity. The center snap floats back to McKelps, but he gets off a respectable kick, fielded by Ratke at the 7-yard line, trying to get outside left. He's got room to run. Up the far side, hash mark to the 20, 30, 35, 40. Near midfield, it's a foot race. 50, 40. He could go. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Tim Ratke. This afternoon, it's been McKelp ever since. He gets off a high end-around end kick. Ratke fields it at the 21. On the run, explodes through the initial wall blockers. He's got room. The last man falls. It's a foot race. Ratke to the 50, 40. We'll see you later, Tim. 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown.
Big disgrace. Somebody better put